Real estate experts are calling it Western Sydney's new gold mine. Hectares of land out by the new airport just waiting for workers, families and investors.
Near the airport, also ready for takeoff, a housing boom.
It's been a long time coming.
Bradfield City Centre taking shape, high-density homes in the pipeline, part of the changing face of Western Sydney.
When there's new major infrastructure coming in, that it does drive property prices higher.
Bringelly's median house price has gone from under $1 million in 2012 to $3 million now. Homes in Glenmore Park and Oran Park have gone up more than 50%. Dedham Court has seen growth of 85% in the past 5 years.
And I think it just speaks to the fact that people want to be near this new airport. They want to be near everything that's going on out there.
Sam Khalil has been working in property investment for nearly 3 decades.
Now we see this is the next opportunity within Sydney and certainly a great gold mine opportunity to invest.
You're also not far away from Penrith at the north, Campbelltown in the south, Liverpool in the east.
This airport is the anchor that will transform the region to a booming city. Unlike a lot of new housing supply coming onto the market, the promised infrastructure will make the area that much more attractive.
It's not a case of selling people the dream. The dream's already there to some extent.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.
And we'll have our next instalment in this series of special reports tomorrow night when we take a look at the major transport upgrades underway to get you to the Western Sydney Airport and from every corner of the state. That's tomorrow night on 7 News.